Well, if you're wondering what I do when I don't have anything to do, I'm out here in the middle of wide open expanse of nothingness, but this is where the Canadian geese love to work the cornfields and the winter wheat. And in the evening, they'll cross over these bales. The farmer stores his baled corn stalks right out here. So I get some wing shooting practice in here, and I thought I'd bring you guys along with me tonight. We'll sling some arrows at some Canadians. They're never very low here, but at least you can get some good shots. And the nice thing about shooting at high geese with a bow, you know, you shoot at them with a shotgun, you're going to probably wound them. But if you shoot at them with your bow and they're high, it don't matter how high they are. If you hit them, it knocks them down. So maybe we can get a crack at one before this is over with. I hear some coming now. Oh, goodness. Whew, I hit his wing feathers. Yeah. Darn it. Hard to kill. Bingo! Second shot, got my first Canadian of the day. Oh, here we go. Oh, just in front of him. Turn around, Zach. Record, kind of get some of this action. We got three coming right at us. Bingo!